Hello and welcome to Phuket. Today we are here in Lai Khao Market, Phuket Boat Lagoon. We will have much more fun from here, but first this. We are with Khun Lek from Raw Bar. Khun Lek, how are you today?
I'm very good and well. Yeah. Yes, of course, being here, it's such a wonderful place.
Yeah. Actually, this time, like, it's your second time at Lai Khao Market. Why you come back again for?
I think if anyone who came, you know, to the Lai Khao Market last month, of course, there must be repeat, like me. It was wonderful, fun, enjoying, and of course, the business is good.
Thank you, Khun Lek, and we'll come back again later. Hi, we're back again with Khun Bun Yong Skun, Managing Director of Phuket Boat Lagoon. Hi, Khun Bun, how are you today?
สวัสดีครับ. Well, I must say I'm very, very impressed with everything. First, the people, visitor, restaurant, the weather, and after all, I'm impressed with, the whole thing that comes together that make the Lai Khao Market, very successful beyond my expectation.
Yeah.
Especially, I can see some tourists, I see expats around here, some local people. This one place, I'm surprised to see all of them are here together, blend in and enjoy. And also some familiar faces I haven't seen for some time. And they are here drinking, enjoying themselves, just like their home, which makes me feel very, very overwhelming.
Yeah.
As the owner, I never realized that I can bring such a place to be in an action.
Yeah. And yes. What thing about next month, like when will be again next month in March?
Yes, of course. From the success of last time and this time and next time, with my passion and with my intention, next time we will have it in the last week of March, on 28th and 29th of March, and it will be better with different theme, and it will be something for a surprise for everybody.
Okay. Thank you, Ka Khun Bun, and we'll come back again later with much more fun. Thank you. Right now, I'm with Khun Ke from Thanyapura. Khun Ke,
สวัสดีค่ะ.
How are you today?
Very good, ค่ะ.
Yeah, what think about market? I think your first visit to Lai Khao Market.
My first visit, and I'm so amazed at how the buzz, the excitement, and so much people. And it's very well done.
Yeah.
Congratulations.
Yeah. Thank you very much. Yeah. And I think today I heard that you just drive directly from Thanyapura here after your work.
Yes, so it's just after working, and it's just great to drop by. So we drove down by Thanyapura. It's just roughly around over 10 minutes.
Yeah.
And a lot of people are actually coming down here to enjoy this, and maybe we'll even join the event someday.
Oh, really? Thank you very much.
Yeah, it's so nice to be here. It's great to be outdoors, and the evening time, and everyone is enjoying themselves with friends and family, so it's great.
Okay, right now let's go back to the market. We'll come back shortly.
Oh, yeah, bye, guys.
We're back again in Like How Market. I'm now with Khun Muk, Uber brand ambassador. Muk, how are you today?
I'm good, thanks. Very good, thanks.
Yeah. How about today, Uber sponsor this market?
Well, actually, we're focusing to the local market and expat who are staying in Phuket. So Like How Market is totally like stretched out for promoting Phuket lifestyle and then the whoever on the boat here. Right?
Tell me more about like what is like a promotion for Uber for a customer in Like How.
So basically, that Uber will provide the discount for whoever register for first time, and then you get like 400 baht discount free to and from, like wherever you are in Phuket. So you take a first ride to Like How Market, and you just like ride on Uber and come here every month.
And how about next month? In March?
Of course, we are with you every month, that wherever you are and we are.
Okay, thank you. Thank you, Khun Muk.
Thank you.
สวัสดีค่ะ